Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
Taliban have a responsibility to deliver stable, inclusive governance in Afghanistan, said Prince Faisal, Foreign Minister of Saudi Arabia, on his first visit to India. After holding discussions with S. Jaishankar, Prince Faisal said, "The Taliban are now in charge in Kabul. They have a responsibility towards the Afghan people to deliver stability, to deliver a government that can provide the necessary security for the people of Afghanistan, also necessary economic, social and other structures. And the only way that can be achieved is through inclusiveness and through including all sectors of their society." He added, quote unquote, "Beyond that, Taliban have made commitments to the international community as regards security and not allowing any transnational terrorist groups to take root. And we need to find a way to hold them accountable to those commitments. And that will take a coordinated approach among the international community." This is the first clear articulation of the Saudi position on the Taliban takeover in Afghanistan.